One large jambalaya, please.
So, continue.
Well, my friend is awfully disappointed, is all. She's very emotional.
Thank you.
Jambalaya.
All right, now listen to me. You have been a good friend. I have an armoire in my basement. If you want to pick it up, you're welcome to it. So, take it. It's yours.
How can I possibly thank you?
You are the only one who understands me.
You suffer for your soup.
Yes, that is right.
You demand perfection from yourself, from your soup.
How can I tolerate any less from my customer?
Gazpacho, por favor.
Por favor?
I'm part Spanish.
Adios, muchacho.